So you know, this would be impossible. Without cheats, it wouldn't be impossible. I wouldn't have cheats.
Something tells me you wouldn't have the patience for superpower either.
Some point, I don't. My God, the one problem with starting out as Finland is you have no reason.
To be honest, even Gage doesn't really have much patience for that game. Like when we play fucking multiplayer together, like by the time I'm just balancing my budget, Gage has already started fucking World War III. And he's getting his fucking ass kicked in it.
I learned my lesson not to play in speed 5.
Why?
Because the last time I did this, over in Germany and Italy, my 152 division general got cut off. And it kind of just went from south from there. My troops ended up getting trapped in the northern part of Italy and got cut down to 50 divisions. I tried to form another 40 division man, 40 division army to go break them out, but they kept getting cut off because they kept pushing through. So it's just like, it! Worrying. Goddamn right it's worrying, motherfucker. the amount of fucking reach I need go.
Be a resourceful bitch.
See you from my house.
What?
That's creepy.
Who said that?
Someone in my chat, I don't know who's watching.
Well. Maybe he's Finnish.
Maybe. I hope he likes Nazis, because he's gonna go fascist. I need stuff. All the stuff.
Norway is like Sweden's Canada.
Oh, he kicked me. Top kick. This is all I really need right here.
Russia don't look too friendly.
Oh, they always do that. I'm just building up on the border just in case they decide to declare war. Because they do eventually. Russian winter war. Finnish winter war. It's inevitable. Just waiting. I'm so evil. He's in Georgia.
Word.
Georgia. Either that Georgia. That Georgia. I know of.
He said the state.
So I was right with the second one.
What?
Oh, that's South Carolina. Yep. I know where Georgia is. I'm not stupid. That's North Carolina. That's pretty much where my county is. They're there. It's hard to tell. I was wondering why nothing was happening. It's because the fucking game's paused.
What is it with you? Running your game at speed 5, then pausing the game?
Okay, no question me.
Lol. Fucking with you, mate.
Oh, fuck your mother.
Tu madre. Actually, I think it's pronounced madre or some shit like that.
I'm gonna start having to take over people. Nice. Now I'm Greater Finland. My flag should be the Nazi flag inside of Finnish colors. Instead, it's the fucking German. Stupid shit. They're afraid of censorship.
Censorship can eat a big bag of dicks.
History. Embrace it. It happened. There's no changing it. Get over it. I have to say. Not gonna make the same mistake I did last. I think I can push the Soviets back.
Titties.
I don't know either, to be honest. So I'm playing divisions. Just fasicst. Fuck you, Soviet.
Commie cunts.
Hate the Soviets so much, they always get all the shit they're not supposed to get. Yeah, the Swedes so have suddenly so many fucking. It's a lot more than 12 divisions. Call the Nazi Sweden. That's over. Now to deal with the Soviets. Honestly, I think I should just wait until Germany invades Poland. And I'll see if they can help me. No, oh, please. For the finish. There's no way we could lose. See something incredible?
The finish losing?
Well, just watch. I'm gonna keep it all safe for now. Japan. Okay with that. I don't think he realizes that I'm slightly cheating. And I can take on America if I needed to. But I don't need to. I simply just want to take out the soul. Because they think they're all high and mighty on my border. Not today.
He says he can see the manpower.
Yeah. Let's face it, this would be very difficult if I didn't have some kind of cheats. Wouldn't be impossible. But it would take a very, 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 very long time. Very. Oh, look, a nice little pocket. Chocolate. Nice. Gonna set them to zero. What are you doing? So. Yeah, they really are. They're trapped in a pocket that they'll never get out of. Oh, hello. They're breaking out into Leningrad. Oh, gotta set a fallback line. Oh no, not you, not you. Go there. Hey there, you're. This is where I made the mistake yesterday. I forgot I could do fallback line. They can reorganize. I'm gonna wait till I've got my men. These guys gotta break out a little pocket there. know it's not worth the trouble. There's nothing of importance there, but it's land. And I'm after conquer. World conquer. You do it. All the men are and they're gonna rush forward. No, what are you doing? Stop it. Are you going? Idea out of this game, so stupid. So there, Kyle. It's going well. I must say, I love how Italy's taken that one little speck above Soviet Union.
Jew tits.
I'm about to take them off.
I don't know why the fuck I felt like saying Jew tits.
Because you're autistic. Rather large hole. Taken Moscow. Only 38% to capitulation. Typical Soviet Union. Yeah. Having a lot of trouble up. And is actually fighting a war with the Soviet. What? Which pen is the only helping me besides Germany? My God, you know how many division Russia's ha how many divisions Russia has?
How many?
I have
How many?
126. Fighting losing the odds. I can continue to shit out divisions. Which is not going to happen. Get this fucking hole here, people. Sorry.
Peg.
My fucking chair.
I know, I'm fucking with you.
Because my fucking chair is gassy.
Nuked a bitch, did ya?
Yeah, I'm getting tired of how stubborn they are. Take Kharkov. XD.
Thank you.
Well, fuck y'all, you're not taking any shit.
God damn, the amount of clicking.
Yeah. Worst part when you call your allies in to fight a war. They try to take shit from you. Gotta take the best shit. Yep. Pretty sure that's it. Nah, don't need it. Not now. I'll help you out with. I'd say that was successful. Yeah.
Wasn't really watching.
Well, it took all of the Soviet Union. If that's any help to you.
Noise.
Took all of Norway, Sweden, Soviet Union.
Noise.
I've created all the Baltic states. Well, no, Baltics are down there, but I've created all the Nordic states. Even though Soviets are more Slavic, but they're Baltic now. Or I mean, they're Nordic. Oh. Oh. Well, I got lost. I think I'm gonna save the game. I don't really want more. Get our stream.